Hey everybody, thanks for watching tonight. I am away for the weekend up in the mountains, and I really wanted to record this outdoors, but it is snowing like crazy where I'm at right now. So yeah, that didn't quite work out the way I wanted it to. So I had to do it inside, but maybe in a couple months when I'm up in the mountains, it won't be quite so cold. So anyways, this first song that I'm going to sing tonight, you've probably heard if you've been following my page for a while. This was a song I released with a lyric video a few months ago, I think. This is called Fill Me With Grace. It's an original song that I wrote, and I hope that you enjoy it. It's kind of fun to play this on the guitar because I did not write this as a guitar song. So I had the chords written out, but I play it on the piano or the organ normally, and I'm like, oh, this is different. So anyways, hope you like it.
Here I am in the depths of my sorrow. How I long for my soul to be free. In the darkness as I wait for tomorrow, I don't know who I should be. I look to Thee on high. Oh, please hear my cry. Turn Thine eyes of mercy toward me. Let me see Thy face. Save me from this lonely. Sit so still, but my mind is turning, just waiting for the pain to cease. The shadows fall, my heart is burning. Will I ever feel some peace? I look to Thee on high. Oh, please hear my cry. Let me see Thy face. Save me from this lonely exile. Fill me with grace. I'm holding on to what I know, though I can't even tell. And when the walls are closing in, I know toward me, let me see Thy face. Save me from this lonely exile. Fill me with grace. Turn Thine eyes of mercy toward me. Let me see Thy face. Save me from this lonely exile. Fill me with grace.
Thank you guys. That was an original song called Fill Me With Grace. I hope you enjoyed it. And this next song is a song I just love. It's by The Cure. It's called Cut Here. And if you're an 80s fan, you'll probably recognize it.
Like you'll never let me go. So come on and have a drink with me. Sit down and talk a while. Oh, I wish I could. I see you give that look goodbye. I still see that look in your eye. So dizzy, Mr. Busy, too much rush to talk to Billy. All the silly, frilly things have to first get done. In a minute, sometime soon, maybe next time, make it June until later. Doesn't always come. Until later. Doesn't always come. It's so hard to think it, and sometimes, and this could be the last. I should really hear you sing again. I should really watch you dance, because it's hard to think I'll never get another chance to hold you, to hold you. But chilly, Mr. Dilly, too much rush to talk to Billy. All the tizzy, pretty, idiot things must get done. In a second, just hang on, all in good time, won't be long until later. I should've stopped to think, I should've made the time. I should've had that drink, I could've talked a while. I could've done it right, I could've moved us on. But I didn't, now it's all too late. It's over and you're gone. I miss you, 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 I miss you so much. How many times can I walk away and wish, if only? How many times can I talk this way and wish, if only? Keep on aching the same mistake, keep on aching the same heartbreak. But I wish, if only, but if only, is a wish too late.
I always loved that song. It kind of, one of those songs that it just gets me, and I love how they wrote it all with major chords mostly, and but it's really kind of a sad song. I always enjoyed how they did that. So this next one that I'm gonna do is a Jewel song. I always have just loved Jewel, and I'm just been very inspired and influenced by her and her style. So I hope you enjoy this one.
Clock at 6 a.m. I feel so far from where I've been. I got the eggs and that's my pancakes too. I got maple syrup, everything but you. I break the yolks and make a smiley face. I kinda like it in my brand new place. I wipe the spots above the mirror, don't leave the keys in the door. Never leave wet towels on the floor anymore, cause dreams last for so long, even after you're gone. And I know that you love me, and soon you will see you were meant for me, and I was meant for you. Called my mama, she was out for a walk. Consoled a cup of coffee, but it didn't want to talk, so I picked up the paper. It was more bad news. My heart's been broken and people been used. Put on my coat in the pouring rain. I saw a movie, it just wasn't the same, cause it was happy or I was sad, and it made me miss you oh so bad, cause dreams last for so long, even after you're gone. I'm doing fine, cause that's what would I say if I had you on the line. Same old story, not much to say. Hearts are broken every day. Brush my teeth, I put the cap back on. I know you hate it, but I leave the light on. And I pick a book up and I turn the sheets down. And I take a deep breath and a good look around. I put on PJs and hop into bed. I'm half alive, but I feel mostly dead. And I try and tell myself it'll all be alright, but I just shouldn't think anymore tonight, cause dreams last for so long, even after you're gone. And I know that you love me, and soon I know you'll see you were meant for me, and I was meant for you. You were meant for me, and I was meant for you.
That was You Were Meant For Me by Jewel. Always one of my favorites. I've been a big fan of hers for a long time. That one's hard. It's got a lot of words. I may have messed them up a little bit there. Hopefully nobody noticed. So anyways, this next song I'm going to do is another original one. I actually just wrote it last week, I think. Sorry, I gotta remember how it goes here. It's one of those things. This song is, I was just thinking about when you have somebody from your past, just an old friend that you, for some reason, you haven't thought about them in a long time, you haven't talked to them in a long time, and you have a dream about them, and you wake up and you think, oh, that was so weird, I haven't thought about that person in so long. So that's what this song is about. Hope you like it. It doesn't really have a title yet, so. Bad at titles.
I dreamed about you again last night. I dreamed about you again last night. Don't know if you'd listen anyway, but I dreamed about you again last night. I thought I saw you again last night. I thought I saw you again last night. I remember you said, but everything was in my head. But I thought I saw you again last night, and I can't forget you. There's so much that I want to say to you, but slip away from my dreams. Is never as good as it seems. I dreamed about you again last night. I dreamed about you again last night. I never knew the right things to say. Don't know if you would listen.
Thank you. guys so much for watching today. I have a couple songs left, and I just wanted to point out, if you notice in my description, I put a link to my PayPal if you feel like giving me a tip to support me and my music. I really appreciate it. I've actually been out of work for the past couple of months because of the whole virus thing going on, and doing these concerts and having people support me with tips has been really humbling and amazing. I can't believe how supportive everyone has been, so I just want to thank you guys for that. You know, it's been kind of just weird time for everybody, you know. All right, so I'm gonna do another original song here. This was a song I wrote last fall, and it was funny, I wrote it and I didn't think it was very good, so I was just like, eh, forget it. And then I kind of revisited it and I thought, I like this song. So I hope you guys like this song too. It's called Free Like the Wind. This is a song about waking up on a really dark winter morning before the sun rises.
There's darkness on the horizon still. I slowly open my eyes. The cold air cuts down deep in my soul. The whistling wind seems to cry. The light appears deep within the clouds, and all the sky is red.
You guys liked that one. It's one of those things that the more I play it, I do enjoy it. So I have one last song for you tonight. This one is a James Taylor song that I have always loved, and I've always loved James Taylor. He's another one that I've always really admired, and hopefully someday I can play guitar half as good as he does. He's so amazing. This is Fire and Rain.
Morning.
Watching this evening or this morning or whatever time it is where you're at right now. Sorry I couldn't do a live this weekend, but I just didn't have access to very good internet and so it just wasn't reliable enough to do this live. So I hope that you really enjoyed this. If you did, I'd really appreciate if you just leave me a comment below. Let me know which song was your favorite. And you can also feel free to share this with a friend if you want. Next week, I'm gonna do all requests. So that is the theme for next week. It's gonna be Request Saturday. So please send me your requests. And I hope that you guys have a really, really great weekend. Bye.